Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Okay, you can come back and learn later. But if you had any idea how much treasure there is in Zephyr, you'd pay double what I'm asking. Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr. Thanks for the gems, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
Well, I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee. Okay, you can come back and learn later. But if you had any idea what was at the top of this wall, you'd be willing to pay double what I'm asking. Well, well, you won't regret it. Okay. When you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws. Use the left stick to move up and down. Press the jump button again to leap off. You can also jump sideways onto another climbable area.
Hello. I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
I can let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems. What do you say? Okay, it's up to you. I hear there are a lot of gems over there. Really? I can let... No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro. Would love to let you enter this speedway free of charge, Spyro. Love to. Unfortunately, the speedway rules require me to charge a small fee. Okay, come back when you want to do some racing. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
Ripto and Gulp are hiding out in a sealed chamber in the castle below us. In order to get to them, you'll need all 14 talismans to break the lock.
Pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting singed.
Excellent. You made it through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for helping me out. I'm so sad. Those pesky lava toads have stolen all my friend's bones. If you helped me put them back together again, he'd sure be more fun. Thank you, Spyro. Now I can put my friend back together. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago. Is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there. Grasshopper, take this shiny, thing we found to aid your journey. Uh-oh, it looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge? For helping us again, Spyro. You deserve another shiny thing. I was going to use it as a nightlight.
Mm-hmm. ice wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
You get on the catapult. We'll help you across the chasm.
Climb this wall up ahead.
Spyro, I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for... Okay. Hello there, Spyro. I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for... a small fee. Thank you, Spyro. Now I can buy that condo in Hurricos I've been wanting for so long. Go ahead across the bridge.
For a second, and look out below!
Think those guys could have got me out of here without rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it.
Thank you.
I lost my pet snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone. I hope George didn't get eaten by the dracolets. George, I'm so glad he's safe. I'll be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this round, shiny thing I caught while I was fishing. You can have it if you like.
Guided tours of these caves, but now they're infested with multiplying dracolets. It's only a matter of time before they take over our whole village. Do you think you can get rid of them for... Great! But remember, you have to catch them all quickly, because if any are left alive, they will continue to multiply. Saved us all from a grisly fate. Please accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
Thank you. Okay, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
Thank you. Wow! What an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh, yeah. The Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
My name is Little Bo Peep, and I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen? Here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
what light from yonder window breaks. That window up there, dummy. The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Well, I am impressed. You got all 7 cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
My boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows?
Thank you.
Well done, my boy. Here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you, if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Romeo. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Juliet! Oh, now we can take our honeymoon in Idle Springs.
How I've missed my Romeo! If he wasn't so short, we'd get married.
Thank you. been having a crime problem here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of cat burglars have been raiding my re-election funds by scaling the walls of the buildings. Would you be willing to help get rid of them? Great! Hunter can knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we'll need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and gets lost. Good luck. Hunter is waiting for you outside. Well done. You really taught those crooks a lesson.
Excuse the mess, Spyro. We are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First, they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship, too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery. Thank you.
land blubbers have littered these metal spike mines all over the harbor. If you can clear them out, I'll give you this orb I found in a clam yesterday.
Here's that orb I promised. Sorry if it still has clam juice on it.
For getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
That you came along. My machinery is broken, and the gears I need to repair it are scattered all over the tracks. Can you hop on that trolley up there and collect them for me?
trouble with the truck.
Great work, Spyro! Now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore.
Hello, Spyro. My God whether Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle, but Handel got caught by these evil soldiers and I'm stuck out here. If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
Monkeys have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts. Can you help me out? Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me! Spyro, please take this. One of the monkeys had it.
secret agent. Now Handel and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers went looking.
To prove our secret mission was successful. But the Flag Keeper keeps stealing them. If you can knock the Flag Keeper down, you could bring the flags back. My secret decoder ring says that this power-up thing should help you.
That flag, eh, Dragon? Well, two can play at this bombing game. Let's go. My flags, Dragon. Get my last flag so easily, Purple Beast. Thank you.
Imagine, Spyro. How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand?
There, Mr. Dragon. You're pretty cute for a quadruped. I wish I could take you on a tour of our temple, but a bunch of lousy Earthshapers have encased it in stone.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in stone.
Yeah.
Dragon, perhaps you can help. My friend is locked in this room and lost the key. Do you know how hard it is to find a locksmith at this time of night?
It's great to be free. Now there's only one satyr left to rescue. Now that you have rescued all the satyrs in Fracture Hills, you ought to explore the temple. Music can calm the savage beast, and bagpipe music can break solid rock.
Oh, hi. Hi, Dragon Boy. You're probably expecting me to say, you're my hero. Thanks for saving poor, helpless little me. Sorry, short stuff. I was only in here because I like the peace and quiet. Anyway, the other fawns wanted me to give you this talisman.
Goodness, you broke that door down for me. I thought I'd be stuck in here forever. I found this fancy orb in here. Please, take it.
I've been experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earthshapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort? Great! Just keep those Earthshapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter. Will you escort me, Pastor? Great! will you, Ez? Great.
Man, do my feet feel better. Come back and meet me here when you've learned how to head bash. Then we can kick some Earthshaper butt together.
Spyro, I suppose you're here for the party. I'm afraid it's been cancelled because the stupid Earthshaper set off the volcano. We'll be right back.
Well, if it isn't my best customer. The elevator in the next room can take you to the volcano. You can have unlimited use of the elevator for a one-time fee of only a few gems. Okay, I'll be here if you... It's a pleasure doing business with you. Simply step onto the elevator and it will take you to the bottom. When you want to come back up, just step on it again.
Thanks for closing the lid on the volcano, Spyro. Things were getting a little too hot around here. By the way, here's a talisman I was saving for the party later. I think you deserve it more.
Hey, Spyro! You're just in time for the party. Well, you would be if those nasty lava monsters hadn't stolen our hats. It just won't be the same without party hats. Spyro. You saved the party. Here, this got mixed in with the cheese balls, and I almost chipped a tooth on it.
Spyro, check out this cool cave I found. Let's play a little game. Every so often, a piece of this crystal popcorn pops out of the ground. The first one to grab 10 of them wins. I'm ready when... Okay, you win. Here's an orb. I'll give you another orb if you can beat me again. Let's play to 15 this time. What do you say? I'm ready when you are. Good. I'm gonna have to come up with some harder games. For now, I'll take this orb. I guess you earned it.
I've been trying to get a berry out of this magic berry bush, but I'm just not strong enough. If you charge or flame the bush, one of those yummy berries should drop. Have been trapped in solid rock. I'm afraid you'll need to learn some kind of head bash move before you can help us. Reach the great berry bush. Now we can eat berries all the time. Here, take this. It's a gift from all of us hippos.
Spyro, three thieves have stolen our magical brass lamps. Please get the lamps before they take them away from Shady Oasis.
Bringing back the three magic lamps. Here, take this orb. Some fairy left it with me. but it won't hold a proper shine. Well done, Spyro. Now that you have all 14 talismans, your guidebook can break the lock on the door and you can fight Gulp. Are you ready? You'll have to jump down the hole in the floor to get to where Riptoe and Gulp are waiting. I can help you out a little bit. I tamed some pterodactyls from Skelos Badlands. They'll be dropping in objects that you can use to fight Gulp.
Gulp, we finally made Avalar ours. You've earned a special reward. Gulp, what is it, boy? Oh, the fairy. Here you go. Oh! You singed my cape! Dragon, you are really starting to get on my nerves! Say goodbye, flame breath! Gulp! Lunchtime!
Spyro, you did it!
Whoa! Laura, where'd you come from?
I was just outside the castle in Autumn Plains. The castle is now free again. There's no sign of Ripto. And since you've been around, the creatures of Avalar are finally starting to get along. Since you've done so much for Avalar, and since I know you've really missed being on vacation, we really wanted to do something nice for you. It's not much, but we hope you like it.
Oh, wow, this is great. Aren't you gonna join me?
No. I'd like to, but I've gotta go check on the professor in the Winter Tundra. He's still trying to fix the super portal so he can send you home.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I think I'll just hang out here for a while and soak up a few rays. Hey, where'd Laura go? I better follow her. I think I've finally come up with a way to access the Dragon Worlds from the Super Portal. This power crystal should give us the extra boost that we need. Just a few more calculations to set it up. I think I have it. Excellent. Everything is finally ready. We're going to need a lot more orbs, but with the power crystal boosting it, the super portal should work again.
So, you thought you had gotten rid of me. Well, I'm afraid not. I persuaded that fat bear Moneybags to sell me a few bombs.
Quick, the power crystal!
Don't even try it, book boy, or you'll be the world's smartest pile of ashes. This is just what I need for a new scepter.
Hunter, do something, quick!
Hey, give that back!
Well, I tried.
You little fools! After I destroy you all with my new scepter, I'm going to rename this place Riptonia!
Hmm.